Channel. My name is PK, and as always, I love to create contents about fashion and style, shopping, looking great on the budget. My husband and I are attending a formal event. It's a yearly event, so we have to dress up. Every year, I am frantically looking for the perfect dress. So I have been looking for what to wear. I have been in my closet for over an hour. I tried on everything. I tried on a lot of outfits, and I felt so inspired to create this video. Holiday season, Christmas party, New Year's Eve party is coming up, and I am pretty sure you guys dress up for New Year's Eve, for events or special occasions just like this. I took a lot of pictures of myself. Then I feel so inspired to create this video. Cocktail dresses under $40 from Shein. Normally, I spend a couple of hundred dollars for a cocktail dress every year, but I get to wear it once. Once it's been photographed and posted on social media, I don't want to wear it again. Sometimes I thought I found the perfect dress and I show up to the event. Somebody is actually wearing the same outfit as me in different colors, or sometimes even the exact same color. It's just so frustrating, guys. And then some people will come up to us like, hey, y'all should take pictures together. Y'all matching, twinsy. It's not funny, but we laugh it off. To be safe, I bought a black dress. A simple but sexy black dress. One is timeless, two is classy, and I can wear it more than one occasion. Then I discover Shein. It's a game changer. For instance, this green jumpsuit here, I love it. I love this jumpsuit so much. I got it for my 40th birthday. I was turning 40 and I was feeling sad. I was so depressed. I didn't want to do anything. So I told my friends and my family that I just wanted to stay in. I wanted to be left alone. Then my friend, she convinced me. She changed my mind. She said, you have to have your big 40. How about this? I'll take care of everything and you just show up. Then she started looking for places to go. She found this place and it's a rooftop bar, an upscale rooftop bar. I have always wanted to go to a rooftop bar, which I have never been to. And it's so funny. It's so funny. Like, why did we even do that? It was in the middle of October. It was freezing cold at night, but we managed to go anyway. So she told us, hey, it's cocktail attire, so we all have to dress up. I didn't have anything nice to wear. I went on Shein and I found this jumpsuit. First thing that caught my eyes is this plunge neckline. It's beautiful. And the colors, it's green, shiny. It's polyester, but it's soft. It's like silk. And it has a little floral prints with a yellow, blue, and white, which is, I looked at it and I was like, I can actually wear this in summer and spring. Perfect. So I screenshot it and I sent it to my friends in the group chat. And they were all so excited. They were like, you have to get it. It's so beautiful. Without a doubt, I believe in my friend's opinion. So I bought it right away. And you know, like, it fits me, it's beautiful. I felt beautiful in it. I felt so feminine and sexy. I never had anything like this before. So I was really happy with it. And on my birthday, I got my hair and makeup done. I came downstairs and my husband was just standing. He was staring at me. The expression on his face was priceless. And then he said, damn, that's a lot of boobs. I even have a picture to prove it. Take a look at it. So the event we are attending is next week, and I haven't decided which outfit I would wear for this event yet. It's a casino night, it's a casino theme, so you really have to dress up and bring your A game. And last year, I found this velvet black dress on Shein with lace detail. My husband, he doesn't want his face to appear in my video, so I have to respect his privacy, so I have to put little funny emoji on his face there. Not that he watched my video, he doesn't watch my video, by the way. Okay, enough of me rambling. Sorry, I got sidetracked a lot. Okay, before we get started, if you could be so kind, please subscribe to my channel. Hit notification bell so you get an update on my new videos. And please give a lot of love to this video by hit the like button. And without further ado, let's get right to it.
First outfit, a notch collar solid blazer skirt romper. Currently, it is $18 on the website. I wore this romper on our 16th wedding anniversary. I got a lot of compliments for this, and when I told people that I only paid $18, they didn't believe me. I put on a black lace with ruffle details around the neckline and sleeve underneath this romper. I don't know, guys, I'm pretty sure you guys can relate to this. When you wear romper and you have to use public bathroom, you have to take it off and you feel naked. So I hope someday some designer will come up with the better ideas for rompers so we don't have to take the whole thing off. I don't know. You can wear this romper without a shirt underneath or tights. It's beautiful. Look at the slip at the front. It makes my legs look a lot longer. The second outfit, a blue lace open back dress. I bought this dress like 2 years ago, I think, and is now currently sold out. I wore this dress to a wedding and I just wanted to show off my spine tattoo. I got a lot of compliments as well. This dress, I remember it was not expensive and the color is really vibrant. It fits me great and the length is perfect for my height. Next one is a berry split tie back flutter sleeve chiffon dress. Sheer fabric in the back and a split tie on the back of the neck to show off my tattoo. Flowy, floaty, and feminine. This dress is stunning. It's photographed well and it looks so good in person. It's also available in black and green. Next outfit, a green floral jumpsuit with plunge neckline. I got this dress for about 3 years ago. I wore it on my 40th birthday. This jumpsuit is sold out on Shein website. I hope they restock this item once again because it's super beautiful. Outfit number 5, a peach fold over off-shoulder bandage dress. I love everything about this dress, the color, the design, and the quality. However, I do have one complaint about this dress. It is a form-fitted dress, therefore I cannot eat too much when I wear this dress. And that's why they call this dress a cocktail dress. It's only good to wear for a night out with just a few cocktails. Number 6, a green polyester belted blazer dress. This dress is only $27.97 right now on Shein website. At first, when I got this dress, I thought about returning it because it looks more like a robe to me. Then I play around with it. I put on different belts, jewelry, and shoes. Then it started to grow on me. I haven't got a chance to wear it anywhere yet. I feel like something is missing with this outfit. Maybe I need a different pair of shoes, like white over-the-knee Western boots or satin shoes with bright, bold, saturated color like purple or future bright pink with oversized bows. Once I found a perfect pair of shoes to go with this dress, I'm going to make an update video about this outfit. Next, a champagne sequins full-length evening gown with crisscross detail in the back. I bought this dress 2 years ago for a former event. I wore it only once. It's a little bit prommy, but it's very beautiful. It's already sold out, but if you browse on Shein website right now, you probably can find something similar to this dress or even better. Next, a black transparent crop top and high-waisted black pants with slit hem details. To complete this outfit, I put on a black blazer that I got from The Limited. Now I changed to a different crop top. This is actually a sport bra that I bought from Shein in activewear section. I like to change it up sometimes because wearing pants are much more comfortable. Last but not least, a green lace bodysuit top and tan high-waisted pants. You can wear it with or without a jacket. This outfit is perfect for a date night.
That's it for today, guys. If you have any recommendation or a request, please leave your comments down below. Do you want me to talk about in my next video? And don't forget to hit the like button. Give this video a lot of love. See you next time. Thank you for stopping by. Bye.